kind of guy will always be the apple of your eye.